Jenny here with an Onshape tech tip. When you're creating a new sketch, there's a setting for disable imprinting. What does this setting do, and what impact can it have downstream in your model? By default, this setting is unchecked. So if I take this sketch and extrude it, when I go to use that geometry, those faces will allow me to pick the individual regions that are broken up by the imprint, so wherever the sketch lines cross over the prior geometry lines. I can choose to make those pieces of geometry. I create them into a new body, same as you would with any other method. By doing that, when you show the sketch, you'll also see this gray outline of that face that you created the imprint on. So this sometimes confuses new Onshape users as to where are all of these gray faces coming from. A way to get rid of that is to choose the disable imprinting setting, and then you'll see that gray border goes away. Back to my extrude, however, let's delete that, turn that setting on, and redo that extrude. So if I choose extrude again, and I go back to my sketch 5, you'll see that the regions just behave as cylinders now. I can choose new, and I can create my geometry, and if I hide that part, that gray region will no longer show up. The other impact that disable imprinting can have on your geometry is future downstream geometry. If I go to use this face again, if I make a sketch on that face and I enable the use command with disable imprinting on, will give me the entire face. And you'll see that it ignores that imprint as well. If, however, disable imprinting is unchecked when I go to make a new sketch on this face, and I do use again, it will go around that cylinder because the imprint is in place on that cylinder face. The other impact that imprinting can have is if you do have a face with a lot of geometry in it, when you go to make a sketch on this face, it is creating the imprint of all of that geometry for the holes, for the fillets, for any features contacting it. So if you do see a performance impact when you're using a face that has a lot of features, try turning on disable imprinting and see if that makes a difference in your day. Hope this tip has been helpful. We'll see you soon.